नमस्ते एंड वेलकम टू इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ होटल मैनेजमेंट हाजीपुर क्लब इन सोमिया किचन एंड इन द सीरीज ऑफ मेकिंग वेरियस डिशेस आई शेफ अनुपम कुमार अलोंग विथ ऑन कैमरा वी हैव सहर्स तिवारी हु इज द वाइस प्रेसिडेंट ऑफ क्लब इन सोमिया वी आर गोइंग टू डेमोन्स्ट्रेट यू वन बेसिक डिश एंड दैट बेसिक डिश इज वाइट स्टॉक टू हेल्प मी ऑन दिस डिश टूडे आई हैव शेफ सौरभ हु इज ऑल्सो द टीम मैनेजर ऑफ क्लब इन सोमिया नो तो सौरभ टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर वाइट स्टॉक सो स्टॉक वॉट इज द फ्रेंच टर्म फॉर द स्टॉक फॉन्द एक्चुअली दिस इज वॉट फॉन्स इट इज नोन इन फ्रेंच फॉन्स नाउ दिस इज अ बेसिक डिश और यू कैन से दिस इज द बेस ऑफ लॉट ऑफ डिशेज विच यू गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर इन द फ्यूचर सो दैट इज वाई वॉच इट क्लोजली and follow this wherever we will be using white stock in various dishes so there we will be using this white stock now to prepare this white stock we need chicken bones now there is a confusion while making stock some people understand that to prepare white stock you need white bones and to prepare brown stock you need red meat bones veal or beef that is not true To prepare stock, basically you require bones which has more of protein. And which protein is available in the bones?
Gelatin.
Excellent. So that gelatin which is there in the bones leaches out into the water and that water we use for making stock. White stock, the bones that we use and for making brown stock, we brown the bones first then we use. And the recipe of brown stock is already shared with you. So please follow that. I am using here chicken bones because a lot of people have requested to prepare dishes from chicken bones. You can also use veal bones or any other bones of your choice. Along with the bones, we will be using mirepoix, which consists of what all vegetables?
Onion,
carrot, celery, and leeks. Now, some people say that don't add carrots. Okay, that is only because we want white stock, so you can avoid using carrots because if you will use carrot, it will give you color. Along with the vegetables, we are going to use bukegani or spices, that is peppercorns, thyme. If you have fresh thyme, you can use that fresh thyme, then bay leaf and parsley stalk, the stem part of parsley. This is the ingredients. Now let's go to the preparation of white stock okay so we have to use cold water it should be cold and in the same cold water you have to put the bones now here some recipes if you will find on the youtube that some people use stock they take bones and they use but we are going to blanch the bones now first why we use cold water
so that bones do not coagulate
yes Very good, Saurav. Basically, the gelatin is there in the bones and we want it to leach out into the water. If you will use hot water, then those bones will, all the protein around the bones will coagulate and will seal and it will not release the flavor. Now, first here to make white stock, we are going to blanch the bones. Now, blanching the bones is a process to remove the blood, the fat, or any other unwanted ingredients that is there in the bones. So some people avoid this, some people say that we don't have to blanch the bones. If you want a very nice white stock, blanch the bones. You will see the difference if you prepare stock from blanched bones. Now you see that, you can see that, that our bones are blanched. Now we will throw this water. You can see the stock is cloudy. Along with all the impurities is out. Now we're going to throw this. Please strain this. Saurav, Chef Saurav will help me in straining this. Clean the vessel and bring. Now you see this is what we call, this we'll call blanched bones. Now here you can see the stock. This stock is cloudy. Along with the blood, fat, and all the impurities on this. Now, this bones we will use for making white stock. So, this will be bones Again, we will start in the cold water. So first, we will put this bones in this harbor. Then we'll pour cold water. Now cold water should again cover the bones. Now again, all the scums will come, all impurities will float on top. To remove that, we have to use the skimmer. All those impurities, whatever comes on top, we have to remove, put in this. So to remove the impurities, Chef Saurav will help me on this. Again, the question is, when should we add the mirepoix? So it is always in the halfway. If you are cooking your stock, like suppose this is white stock we are making, I am going to cook this for 1 hour. So after half an hour, I will add the mirepoix. What will happen if I add the mirepoix now only? If you will add the mirepoix now, then your vegetables will get cooked and it will make your stock cloudy. Let it simmer for another 30 minutes. Stock has simmered for 30 minutes. Now you see that all Chef Saurav has removed all the impurities here. Now it's time to add the vegetables, which is our mirepoix. We will add onions. Now mirepoix is roughly cut vegetables, so we'll add onions. Now carrot is optional. If you want to add, you can add. Otherwise, you can avoid adding this if you want very white of your stock. Now we will use the white part of leeks. You see here, we will only use the white part. The green part can be used for making brown stock or any other way. We will use only the white part. So we'll just cut this also. And the white part of celery also. Now celery, you can just from back of your knife give a little cut. It will release more of its juices into the stock. So this is already. Now we will put mirepoix into the stock. Now you see that stock should never boil. It should only simmer. Small bubbles, you can see it is coming on top. So that is, it is on the correct temperature. We will add bouquet ghani. The bouquet ghani consists of parsley stem, bay leaf, peppercorn, and I'm using here thyme, dried thyme. You can use fresh thyme, but again be careful when you use green vegetables, your stock should not discolor. Now we will let it simmer for another 30 minutes and then we will strain this and show you how the white stock should look. Our stock has simmered for 1 hour. Now it is ready for the straining. Please strain, Chef Saurav. Now you see that the stock has strained. It has a nice clear, okay, and it has a full flavor of chicken and vegetable on this. You can smell that it has a full flavor. So now this stock, should we season it? Should we add salt in this or not?
No, sir.
Some chefs say that you moderately season your stock, but I would also say that don't season your stock, because this is the base of many other dishes what you're going to prepare. So where we use this white stock?
So for sauces, for different stews.
Yes, very good. To prepare velouté sauce and velouté soups, you require white stock. Various stews which we will be showing you in future, we'll see that we will use white stock as a base for it. That's it from Club Insomnia Kitchen. I, Chef Anupam, along with Chef Saurav and Chef Saharsh on camera, would like to say goodbye to you. We'll see you in future with various more basics and mouth-watering dishes. And thank you so much for watching our videos and giving your comments. Please keep liking, sharing and subscribing our channel, and we will be coming up with various new dishes. Namaste.